Reward start.
For all of those who were there with us last time, we left you on this with some guessing work. And for all of those who are joining us today, thank you for joining Revolution. It's time to revolt. Do you want to know what was that? To be continued? Maza nahi aaya. Revolt, start. What was that? Who said voice enabled? Bingo. World's first voice enabled motorcycle is here. It's called Revolt. So not only with a button start, with a kick start, you can start this bike by saying start Revolt. Before I forget about this helmet, Revolt, we have made a connected bike. So we said, a connected bike should have a connected helmet also. So there is a connected helmet. So you know, this is a helmet. This is a connected helmet with speakers and mic inside, which Revolt has made. So when you buy a Revolt, you also have an option to buy this. By virtue of this helmet, every time you want to ride your Revolt, just wear the helmet, say Revolt start, your bike will start. And I want to thank you, Google, for being, you know, for partnering with us with this technology, this voice-enabled technology. And thanks for all those people from Google who are here. Fantastic. This is great. And I think this is taking the level of technology to a different level of Revolt. So thank you, Google, for that. Just do some catching practice. Smart key. Guys, one more way to start your Revolt. Last time we said kickstart to button start to start electric. Today we introduced voice enabled start. There's one more way of starting Revolt, which is you will also get a remote control key. Normally, which you again get in very, very premium products or cars. Now you will say, why you're, you know, giving us so many ways to start your bike, right? Simple reason, because it's fun. So with this smart key, you can, of course, you can unlock, lock your bike. You can remote start your bike, and the distance, you know, which it will connect is more than 50 feet. So even if I'm here, somebody's standing that side, they can, you know, start the bike, which I think is a very, very cool feature. Also, it has a feature of locate my bike. When I say locate my bike, means most of the times, even for us, whenever we go to a mall, we park, you know, our bike, we take a picture of the pillar where we have parked, you know, our bike. No more you have to do that. Simply just press that button, it will locate your bike. And guys, I will require, this is the first feature in this segment, this sort of smart key nobody is providing. So I think that deserves a clap. So that will also gives us the energy. Thank you, thank you. Please save them. We will need them a lot. Again, I won't take much time on that. LED headlamps with multifocal DRL. The main point I again here is these are the projection lamps what we are using with DRL, which again you will get in very, very premium products. A lot of people were asking is, what about the braking? You know, as Valentino Rossi said, the most important aspect of racing is braking. I mean, who can argue with the doctor? Okay? अच्छा मैं भी वेलेंटिनो रॉसी का नाम ऐसे ले रहा हूँ जैसे कल रात को डिनर पे था उसके साथ बट इट्स अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग कोट फ्रॉम हिम सर्टेनली यस द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ रेसिंग इज ब्रेकिंग हेंस आरवी 400 कम्स विद ड्यूल डिस्क ब्रेक्स 240 mm डिस्क ब्रेक्स फ्रंट एंड बैक एंड विद अ कॉम्बिनेशन ब्रेकिंग सिस्टम विद अ CBS विच मेक्स योर कंट्रोल ऑफ योर बाइक लाइक वेरी वेरी easy and critical. So as a safety feature, we felt that CBS is a very important feature. With disc brakes, you're getting that. Simultaneously, we are also offering RBS, which is regenerative braking system. So, you know, whenever you're riding, the more you brake, whatever energy is being generated by that braking, we are taking that energy and putting back into the battery. So your bike can run more. Hence, RBS is also a very, very important feature. As I was telling you, that we have taken care of each and every small, small aspect of the consumer behavior. How many times when you are going in a car and you see someone riding a bike or uska side stand khula hua hai, aap bhi sheesha niche karte ho aur bolte, bhai saab, stand upar kar lo, which is a dangerous thing. So in RV 400, once the stand is engaged, the bike will not move. Quickly going through the utility features. Of course, being a smart bike, integrated USB charger, coming from the mobile phone background, ye nahi dete, to waisi problem honi thi. So mobile phone charging is very, very important on your bike. Normally, motorcycles mein storage space nahi hota. There is no storage space. But we've kept that thing also in mind to create a storage space in front so you can put your gloves, or your utility items, your mobile phone, anything which you want to keep out there in the front. Also, some accessory hooks, if you want to control, you want to put something on your bike, all those options are there. So Revolt is not only about design innovation, Revolt is also about engineering innovation. So let me tell you what drives the Revolt. What is the heart of this beast? What drives Revolt? What, from where it derives the power? On the center of the bike, you get a 3,000 watt rated motor, which can go on the peak, on the max power, can go up to 5,000 watt. So this is what drives your Revolt. It generates 170 newton meter of torque. So it is a real, real beast. This is what takes Revolt to a completely different level. Of course, I won't go into so many of jargons where there's mid-drive placement and all to control your bike, but it generates 17 newton meter torque and the speed is fantastic. And by virtue of this, what we can do is, we will provide you with three intelligent modes, three riding modes. First with eco mode, from your bumper to bumper traffic to negotiate on that, on the normal city, in the city conditions. Then with normal mode, 65 kilometers, that's where we have restricted it to. This is a perfect mix of city driving and hybrid driving. And then the sports mode to engage the beast in you. And yes, we do have another mode also, which is called the nitro mode, but as of now, we are not introducing that. because that will take the bike speed to a completely different level. Unlimited. We were saying that today we are going to launch an unlimited bike. You will get unlimited battery life. Please don't calculate that after 3 years, do I have to change my battery? How much money do I have to spend? Absolutely no. We have got you covered. It will last till 1,50,000 kilometers. I have not seen any bike doing 1,50,000 kilometers. So practically, it's an unlimited warranty what you get on your bike. So this is the beginning of the unlimited revolution called Revolt. And that's why everywhere from last 5 days, you were saying, welcome to the unlimited revolution, and that's what it is. So this was the basic question everybody was asking me in the last launch when we did. What is the life of the battery? How much is going to last? Do I have to change it every 3 years? Do I have to change it every 2 years? I think we have solved that problem. Don't think. Just book your bike and take it easy. With this, just one more convenience, you know, last time we told you about the battery swapping. So we are calling our battery swapping, it's called...
Why refuel at a fuel station? With battery swaps anytime, anywhere. Revolt, built for Generation Y.
This was a delivery feature which we told you last time. So I think that makes it a complete package. Moving on, choice is unlimited. We live in an era where we want more. Everything we want, more. So when we launched RV400, people said we want more. We said, okay, if you want more, so instead of giving you one bike, today we are giving you two bikes. Here comes, please welcome RV300. So in simple words, RV300 is younger brother of RV400. It's a great smart bike for the city commuter, for if you have to negotiate in cities, this is a great bike for you. So RV300 comes with a motor of 1.5 kilowatt, a battery of 2.7 kilowatt hour. It can go up to a top speed of around 65. Again, it has been restricted till 65. And of course, a range from 80 to 150 kilometers. So in a true sense, it will have, you know, all those features. So in a true sense, RV300 is a great bike to revolutionize the city commute drive. Quickly, I know all of you want, what is the price? What is the price? I am moving fast, guys. I also myself want to show you what we have done on that front. So, but bear me with some more time. Let me show you where we are going to produce your RV400 and RV300. Facility is ready, already producing bikes, has a capacity of 1,20,000 on a per annum basis. Please show us some more love in terms of your booking so that we can create more facilities like this. Thank you, guys. Moving on. Ownership unlimited. So if you're buying a piece of technology, which I call as a gadget, not a real bike, it's more of a tech what you're buying rather than a bike. So why should your ownership experience should be limited? Again, it also has to be unlimited. So we have created our experience stores, which we are calling Revolt Hubs. These Revolt Hubs will be unlike the normal current automobile showrooms normally where you go. These are very immersive, very interactive, and very, very non-intrusive, where you can just walk in, see the technology. There will be touch screens. You can put your range, how much you ride. It will show you how much are you saving. So it's a very, very immersive experience. Again, we feel it's a very different leap in this world of technology. We invite all of you guys to please visit our Revolt Hubs from tomorrow onwards. They will be opening out here in Delhi. Can service be unlimited? Kisne bola yes? Kaise? Do you get unlimited service when you buy your product? नहीं हमने लिखा है हम तो कुछ बताएंगे ही बट योर सर्विस कैन बी अनलिमिटेड देयर इज अ वे ऑफ मेकिंग योर सर्विस अनलिमिटेड एज आई सेड इट इज अ वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट कैटेगरी प्रोडक्ट व्हाट वी आर कमिंग अप विद वी आर चेंजिंग द होल वे योर कंप्लीट बाइंग बिहेवियर बाय यू नो बाय कमिंग अप विद दिस टेक्नोलॉजी सो नॉर्मल बाइक्स हैव टू गो फॉर सर्विस फॉर 5000 किलोमीटर्स In Revolt, it is going to be more. But before that, I will just tell you that Revolt will have a product warranty of 5 years. All those things, we will take that warranty for 5 years or 75,000 kilometers. For a new category, 5 years is something which is very, very massive, very, very big. 5 years, you know, you're covered. Coming back on the service, with this intelligent support, the diagnostic on app, we will keep on updating your bike, keep on giving you over the updates so that your bike is always new. So we will also keep on diagnosing what is going, you know, what is going wrong, what is happening to your bike, and we'll keep on pushing the updates. In terms of the service side, because normally people say, okay, you have shown your stores, what about the service? So we will have our own service stations at various locations in the cities where we are going, for example, Delhi and Pune, and we have also have a strategic tie-up with Go Mechanic. They will also be powering the Revolt service stations. A round of applause for the Go Mechanic team. Thank you. As I said, peace of mind. Normal bikes, you have to go 5,000 kilometers for your service. With Revolt, you don't have to go at 5,000 kilometers. It is 10,000 kilometers. Yeah. But the best part is that why you have to go is just to have a cup of coffee. Actually, just to have a cup of coffee. Why? Because in your service, we are including everything. For example, even your brake pads, which are the consumables. Normally, you don't get your brake pads on a service? So, yes, bol rahe the, ab no to bolo. Your cost of consumables, which is your brake pads, which is your oil, everything is all inclusive for the first 3 years. Everything I'm talking unlimited is for the first 3 years. You don't have to go and pay for your brake pads. Okay? What more? What more? Because everybody wants more, as I said. Nobody in India, even the tire guys, have given you a warranty or a guarantee on tire. Expect that from Revolt. Anything happens to our tires, we will replace for you. 3 years, unlimited. So this means practically for service, you do not have to pay anything. It's a very, very transparent system wherein you just go and that's it. Nothing you have to pay. This comes in our premium model. Even the tire replacement we will do. This will certainly have some kilometers because it should not be like we have riders here, power drift, zig wheels, all our friends sitting. 5 days mein aa jayenge. Bola sir, ye lo. But we got you covered. So that's unlimited. Service unlimited, nobody has heard that. We have said battery unlimited, service unlimited. All those people who are pre-booked, who are sitting on this side, are you guys happy? I've spent more energy on that unlimited. This is service unlimited. One last round of applause for the service unlimited. So let me now summarize, culmination. I am coming to the point which all of you are asking. Price, yes. As of now, Advantage Revolt, what are the advantages? I'm just summarizing. With Revolt, you get all high-end features what you get in high-end bikes, starting from the USD front forks to adjustable monoshock, digital instrument cluster, LED headlamps with projection, unlimited service, unlimited battery, and also unlimited connectivity. So here's the final question. The price. What is the MRP? What is the MRP? Again, mark my words, just underline, I'm saying, what is the MRP? Okay, before we arrive, few minutes, before we arrive, how do you buy your current motorcycle? Let's see that. How do you buy your current motorcycle? Let me just ask. I'm just asking. How do you bike your current bike? Similar bike, normally similar bike to whatever features you've seen with inverted front forks, all smart connectivity, all the tools, how do you bike your current bike? Normally, what should be the price of the bike? 90,000?
Yeah, about.
About? Let's say, X showroom 90,000, all right? Agree? Then you buy insurance on top of it. Let's say 8,000, 7,000. Insurance. Then you do registration. 7,000. Normally, people finance the bike. So I'm only calculating on 90,000 on a 10% annually. So 3 years, 27,000, right? Agree? Let's take the lower number. See, because there are a lot of people who are watching us online right now. Abhi toh likh bhi rahe honge comment, abhe price batana jaldi, abhe kya kar raha hai. Guys, please, I am coming to that. Finance 27,000. What else is left? You put, let's say, petrol in your bike. Normally, accessory, yeah, itna cost nahi lete hain. Let's keep it simple. So normally on your fuel, let's say 100 rupees a day.
Average.
So 3,000 rupees a month. I'm only doing a comparison for 3 years, not 5 years. Normally, log 5 saal ka karte hain ki hamari cost niche lage aur other cost upar. We are not doing that. Only 3 years. 1,08,000. That's the real cost. Ye to aapka jana hi jana hai. you have to put petrol. Then what else is left? Maintenance? Service? Service you do every 2 months, 3 months? You spend what, 700, 1,000 rupees? Roughly? 1,000? I'm saying, let's say every 2 months, let's 1,000 rupees, then comes 6,000, 7,000 a year. Let's take 5,000 a year. Lower number, 5,000 a year. So for, let's say, for 3 years, 15,000. Right? That's the total cost of your bike for 3 years. Lagna hi lagna itna. Which comes out of it, 2,54,000. Thanks for helping me out on this. This is your total expense on a petrol bike. All those guys who are pre-booked, do you agree? Our CA is also agreeing. All right. So what does this mean is that you're spending 7,000, approximate 7,000 rupees a month. Give and take, some people spending 6,500, some people spending 7,500, let's say 7,000. This is your spend, actual spend you spend on your bike on a monthly basis. Okay? Now, how do you buy a Revolt? When the bike is so revolutionary, why shouldn't your price be so revolutionary? Okay? So bike, any bike versus buying a Revolt. How is it different? Because we said we are going to do a paradigm shift in your experience in everything. What about the buying behavior? X showroom price, MRP. I will tell you. All right. Just some elements. I'm just comparing. Insurance. Insurance in Revolt. How much insurance do you have to pay? Kisne bola zero? You said zero? Actually, you're right. You don't have to pay. It's all covered. We'll take it for you. Okay? Let's say down payment. We don't believe in concept of down payments and all. There's nothing like that. You don't have to pay anything. Okay? There's nothing like that. Registration. Most of the places where the EV policy is there is zero. Or let's say on actual. For example, Pune, it's zero. Delhi draft policy is already there. So it will also become zero, more or less. Service, we said unlimited. You don't have to pay anything for 3 years for service. Is zero. Your brake pads are covered. In your premium model, your tires covered. I told you already, battery is unlimited. Please do not calculate after 3 years, do I have to change my battery? Do not add that price, because normally people add that, okay, after 3 years, I have to change my battery. What is the cost? 35,000, 40,000, let me add that price. It is unlimited. Of course, battery switch, the switching, till 31st of December out here, that is also zero. We are not charging any cost. We will start that cost after 31st. So 31st December, please keep on using our switch service. 4G connectivity, unlimited. 3 years, unlimited. So what is the MRP? Mujhe bhi le jao saath mein. MRP is unlimited buying experience. What is MRP? I was saying, what is MRP? Actually, MRP is is my Revolt plan. I will give you an example and tell you what we are trying to do. Very, very important for all of you to understand, this is the first time which is going to happen in this industry. First time, please listen everything carefully. We wanted to make a product which everybody can buy, which the masses of this country can buy, which everybody can afford. When I say everybody means even students can afford. When I say students, I will, you know, I'll take my example. When I was in hostel, I used to get 2,000 rupees pocket money from my home. I went to some 15 hostels out here and checked with what students get right now from their home. They're getting around 10,000 to 15,000 per month. Okay? And we wanted to make something which all of these people can afford. And why I'm saying all this, this is a small story, you know. In every middle-class family, in every family here, when the boy is growing up, all they want is, Dad, jab college jaunga na to bike dila dena. Achha, Dad bhi champion hai. Dad bolta, achha, bete, number achche leke aana 12th mein, to bike dila denge. Yehi hota hai sabke saath. Mere saath yehi hua. Maine bhi bola, Dad, please give me a bike. Dad, yes, yes. Main number bhi achche liya hai, sab le diya. Dad ne mere mujhe scooter dila diya. Scooter bhi, naya scooter khud rakh liya, purana mujhe de diya. Just kidding, he has helped me throughout my career. But this is what happens, okay? We wanted to make a product which everybody can afford. You don't have to even ask your parents, can I buy this? That is where I am going. You do not have to ask. So listen very, very carefully what exactly is going to come. My Revolt plan, the unlimited buying experience for this bike is, it starts with RV 300, with 2,999 per month. Guys, you do not have to pay anything more than this. You just walk in, if you have 3,000 rupees in your pocket, just come with your Aadhaar card, you can take an RV 300. Again, to clarify, this is not a lease plan, this is not a rental plan. The bike belongs to you from day one. Similarly, the RV 400 starts from 3,499 per month. This is the base model. The premium model of RV 400 starts from 3,999 per month. That's it. You should, if you have 3,999 in your pocket, please come. With an Aadhaar card, you will get a Revolt. No lease, no rental, nothing. The bike belongs to you from day one. How we have simplified that? How we have simplified this? And this is, again, only for 37 months, bike belongs to you. All those people who are watching me online, day one, bike belongs to you. Aapke naam pe bike hogi. If I have to simplify this, if I ask you, how much do you spend on your Netflix subscription on a monthly basis? On a Netflix? 800? 700? If you have to, if I tell you, okay, you pay me for 5 years of Netflix, you pay me 42,000 rupees. Will you buy? Will you buy 42,000 rupees for Netflix? So why you have to pay upfront for a product which is a complete tech? For your bike, why do you have to pay upfront? All right? One more example. iPhone was, if it would have launched in US at a price of $999,000, do you think it would have been that great a success? Of course, it's a marvel, but they launched it at, let's say, $40 a month, right? Very similarly, this is what you pay to drive an RV 400 and an RV 300. That's it. We have simplified it. Even students can come, they can afford this. Day one, bike is yours, you take it. Petrol ka koi kharcha hai nahi. Ghar mein rakho, petrol pump ghar mein hai. Charge it and move away. Guys, this slide deserves a massive, massive round of applause. The entire team has worked really, really hard to come up with something like this. This is a new way of buying. This is a new way of possessing something. Your day one commitment is not 80,000 rupees or 90,000 rupees or a lakh rupees. Your day one commitment is only 3,000 to 4,000. That's it. So what else? Booking starts tomorrow, 11 a.m. All those people who have already pre-booked, please go on www.revoltmotors.com, book your product. It will start tomorrow for Delhi and Pune, and the bike will be, we will start delivering the bikes within the month of September itself. Right now, we are producing the bike at our facility. So that's it, guys. Thank you so, so much for coming in and joining us in this moment of revolt for us. Thank you so much. We will leave you with a small sneak peek.